different day. I've heard some modern preachers say, we just can't sing or preach anymore the way they did before. But it was old-fashioned singing and old-fashioned preaching that got my attention and got me to thinking about the way I was living and where
with my heart.